trying to do our best to support an endeavor that is so amazingly good. And that could truly change the atmospherics of art and culture in India. I think everybody's life story is the beginning of someone else's learning. And I guess this is what all master classes are about. I hope you'll have fun watching this.
Be sure. Thank you.
Thank you.
It was a good master class, very educative. He's a great personality. There is a career graph which is awe-inspiring for people. So he has been a poet, he has been an editor, he has been a filmmaker. So there have been it's a multifaceted personality, and I feel that people are going to gain, and the kind of words of wisdom that he gave to the audience, even if he managed to influence 100 people, I think that's a great influence. Personally for me, as an editor of Illustrated Weekly, he did wonderful work. He transformed the magazine, he gave it a lot of class, dignity, and I think the most important thing is that he made it very popular again. Despite the fact that it was a features magazine, it gained popularity, and some of the finest interviews of those times were done in Illustrated Weekly at that time. He has a great vision of promoting art and culture of this country to across the world, and this is just a small step in that. Unka vision jo hai wo eventually ye hai ke India should establish its own art and culture university, and to promote art and culture, he is doing whatever best he can, and nobody has done what he is doing on his own. So we should appreciate that, and we should help him in whatever possible way we can.